What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be talking about how you can fix the error of iPad dock disappearing on basically your iPad. Now this is a very common and also quite a funny issue that many people have, and it usually happens when you are exiting, let's say, a full screen mode, when you're playing a game, watching YouTube videos, and you go to home and basically there is no dock on your iPad and there are many apps missing from there. As I said, this is really common. It's quite easy to fix, but I don't know if there's a permanent solution. Maybe it works for you permanently, maybe it doesn't. What matters is that you know how to get the dock back, since you will be needing that. One of the most common solutions that I personally use is, well, if the dock disappears, what you need to do is, if you're using your iPad in landscape or portrait mode, just flip it. So if it's in landscape, flip it to portrait, and if it's in portrait, flip it to landscape. And while doing that, make sure that the orientation is not locked. So basically just swipe up from the control center and make sure that the orientation button is not checked or selected, and just flip the device, and that should bring the dock back. If you're using the zoom feature, this could also be causing some problems. What you want to do is go into settings, accessibility, zoom, and turn zoom off or just switch back to the normal mode. I don't know why, but Apple has been playing around with the zoom feature and it doesn't seem to work that well. Therefore, I recommend turning it off and your dock will be back. However, if you really need it, just turn it off and turn it back on again, and that should help bring your dock back. Another funny fix or solution for this problem is that you turn off multitasking. When you go into multitasking, everything disappears and you only are presented with the apps, and I think that is also one of the reasons that causes this issue. So what you want to do is go into settings, multitasking, and toggle the multitasking off. Now this is like not a permanent fix, but it will help bring your dock back. So if you really need the multitasking, if you use it a lot, just go back into the settings and enable it after your dock is back. For many users, another temporary solution is to just restart your device, power it off and wait a little bit, let's say 10 seconds, power it back on and everything should be fine again. This is again a really common issue. There is no permanent fix. Some users find it, some users don't. And hopefully you guys basically get your dock back on your iPad device. So that's pretty much it for this video. Hopefully guys, hopefully this video helped you out. If it did, definitely consider dropping this video a like. Comment down below with other solutions that you might have, and also what fix worked for you, and share it with others. And I'll see you all next time.